astropathic relay station. The source of the interference lies in heretic-occupied territory. Locate and destroy whatever is jamming our communications.
You will be on your own from here. The Emperor protects.
We have landed, Damocles. Communication will be inhibited from here on.
Understood. Damocles out.
Ammunition restocked. Enhanced tactic ready.
Squad, rally on my side.
Where shall I plant this flag?
The archenemy has conjured a barrier of psychic energy.
Defending the source.
Flip their Callow clan on its head. Remove the barrier and let the Xenos skewer the heretics.
Location marked.
In your debt.
Xenos biomass.
Preparing disciplinary report. Mycetic bombardment detected. Zoans will class tyranny. Utilize artifact in dire circumstances. Equipment available. Stockpile marked.
Our banner awaits unfurling.
The Codex approves our tactics.
Stay close and sharp. Changing magazine.
Annihilate that altar.
Flesh-bound meddlers! Your false emperor holds no sway here! Lies and deception! The changer of ways shall never be thwarted!
Adapt and refocus! The traitor is your objective!
Terminate the psychic disruption. Imperial exposure. Humiliation sweep. From this point. Ammunition restocked. Iron Halo ready.
Attention. My gratitude.
Iron Halo online. Refilling magazines. Focus on objective.
Tyrannicides. The heretics are in flip now.
Well done, brothers. All according to plan. Swapping magazine.
Obtaining armaments. Relic cache here. Utilize port for enemy backup.
Don't engage. We have more important tasks ahead.
Squad mate. Strategic point marked. Projecting steering. High-ranking Chaos target eliminated. Advance to position. Reloading ammunition. Packing up equipment. Cover my reload. Victory for the Imperium locked. Ammunition restocked. Self-triaging. Target from calling up fresh reserves. Contamination protocol complete.
To the source of this corruption.
Stims administered. Ready for next encounter.
Whatever we face, brothers, we are prepared.
Resupply there.
Eric survived their Sorceress 14 preparations of Flesh and Void. He was a good lad. Apprenticing in the ways of our reliquary, he brimmed with potential. His mind a flowing repository of all the knowledge he'd ever glimpsed. He howled in agony as the sorcerer carved profane designs into his naked flesh. I saw his flesh pulsate to royal as demonic entity yanked and twisted Eric's tendons to test their tensile limits. They filled the poor boy's mind with the poisoned epithets of their occult learnings. What have I done?
Our
objective awaits.
He's looking at me.
Reality, servant